गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, फर्स्ट यू नो नोट डाउन द साइंस सिलेबस फॉर यूटी वन चैप्टर वन एंड टू विल बी इंक्लूडेड इन द यूटी वन सिलेबस. नाउ वी आर गोइंग टू स्टार्ट द साइंस क्लास विद चैप्टर वन फूड. वेयर डज इट कम फ्रॉम? यू नो वेरी वेल एंड यू स्टडी इन प्रीवियस क्लास, फूड इज वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट एंड इम्पॉर्टेंट कंपोनेंट्स ऑफ द फूड आर proteins, carbohydrate, fats and minerals, vitamins and water and roughage also. So these different parts of food having the different also known as the nutrition of foods, and they have the different role in our body. You will study that in the next chapter. Food is important for our body, you know very well. That is to maintain our body, to give energy to us, and it is a building block of the body also. That is, it to build up our body and required for the growth. Here we study where does food come from. We all first you remember this one, you read the chapter very carefully. I am explaining the chapter with small or with important topics. We all eat different kinds of food at different times, you know very well. At the time of festival, you take different type of food. In the same day also, that is in the morning, you take different breakfast, bread, butter, milk, etc. In the lunch, you take chapati, chawal, dal, sabji, salad, etc. In the evening, you take curd, paratha, curry, etc. So at the different time in the same day, you have different kinds of food, and in the different days also you have different types of food. When you are suffering from any fever and any other disease, you take lighter food. So in this way we take different types of food in different times. Now food variety activity 1. Eating during a day, we have different types of food in the morning and etc. You discuss with your friends also. They are from different states. They have a different foods. For example, if a South Indian, they take the dosa, idli with sambar, rasam, etc. in the lunch, and North Indians, they take roti, chawal, dal, etc. So students or people living in the different states, they have the different food also. So in table 1.1, according to your friends or you also prepare a different list of the food items as you take in a day or at the different times of the day. Now in the picture, idli along with sambar and chutney is showing, and in the next one is a fish curry, and in the next one that is some curry is given in the bowl. There seems to be a much variety in the food that we eat, that are their food items made of. For example, boiled rice as you take in the lunch, made up of only two ingredients. Ingredient means with the help of which we prepare our food item. So boiled rice having only two ingredients. One is water in which you boil it, and another is rice. So different food items have the different number and different types of ingredients. For example, if you are going to prepare vegetable curry, you need different type of vegetable, salt, spices, oil, etc. In the next activity, we are going to prepare some food items along with their and we discuss their ingredients. For example, roti, chapati, you need atta and water. Just like the cooked rice, you required only rice and water. Dal, pulses, water, salt, oil, ghee, spices, etc. For example, you are going to prepare matar paneer. So you require matar, paneer, water, oil, salt, spices, etc. So you see, that is for the different types of to prepare different types of food items, you require different ingredients. What do we find? We find some ingredient common for different food items. You see, water is common in all, salt is common in all. So ghee sometimes is common to prepare most of the food items, or ghee or oil. So there are so many items are common to prepare the different types of food item or dishes. Here we will discuss food materials and sources. Fruits, vegetables, spices and oil also we get from the plants for different parts of plants also. Milk, egg, meat, chicken, fish, prawn, beef, pork and such other items we get from the animals. So our the food material resources for us both plants and animals. It means हमें अपने food items बनाने के लिए जो different ingredients चाहिए उसके लिए हम plants पर भी dependent है और हम animals पर भी dependent है. हमें दोनों से ही अपने food items बनाने के लिए ingredients मिलते हैं. So plants and animal both are the sources. Some examples are here. This is the paddy field and in the second one it is harvested and packed in the gunny bags and it is transported from one place to another place. Now another important question, another important topic, that is fruits are there, pulses are there, hen along with the eggs. So these are the ingredients for the different food material. Now this is table 1.3, ingredients used to prepare food items and their sources. For example, we are going to prepare idli. What are the ingredients? Rice, urad dal, salt and water. Here rice and urad dal, sources plant, salt and water. Water and salt are not we obtain from the plant as well as animal. We get them from the salt is as a mineral and water from the tap or whatever is method is whatever is method given at your home. Now we are going to prepare chicken curry. Requirement: chicken, spices, oil, ghee and water. Chicken we get from animal, spices from the plants, oil ghee we can take from plants and animals both. You know very well, desi ghee prepared from the ghee, desi ghee prepared from the milk of cow and buffalo. And refined oil and mustard oil we get from the plants. Water you get as if you get it from the well, etc. Well या tap water से भी आप ले सकते हैं. खीर, now we are going to prepare खीर. Ingredient: milk, rice, sugar. Milk is animal product, rice is plant product and sugar is also plant product. Now another important part, another top, another important things are here. From the above activity we conclude plants are the sources of food ingredients like grains, cereals, vegetable foods and animals provide us milk, meat, egg, etc. Cow, goat and buffalo are the common animals, give the milk to us and from the milk we prepare different dairy products like paneer, butter, cream, cheese, curd, etc. and they are used in all over the world. Name some other animals which can give milk. Thus yes, yak, camel, we are also using the milk of these animals in different parts, in different states or different parts of our country. Plant parts and animal products as food. Now we discuss which one plant parts are important for us. You know very well, sometimes we use some specific parts of the plants as a food, but sometimes as two or more than two parts of the plant as a food, and in some time whole plant used as a food. We eat many leafy vegetable like spinach, methi, mint, coriander, dhania leaves, etc. These in this case we use leaves of the plant, sometimes roots, for example carrot, radish, chukandar, etc. We beetroot, that is a turnip, these are the roots of some plants. Sometimes we take stems, for example onion, it is a bulb, garlic, ginger, and gingers are rhizome, turmeric, these are also rhizomes, and tuber of the potato, etc. We are taking these stems as a food, and very important to us, that is stem of sugar cane give us sugar crystals by different by processing the sugar cane juice. So different parts of plants give food us. Now Paheli wants to know if any of our food comes from source there other than plants, animal. Yes, we get the salt from the seawater, extract from the seawater, or as a mining we get as a mineral. So salt we get from the other sources other than plant and animal. Similarly, water is also food item, food ingredient. Water we take it as a source given in our home or from the well, hand pump, etc. Thank you.